spent 30 years not living life, but ruining it for myself and others.